It was done by a responsible regime, by research, extracting forests and using them to sell to people, like in the Mao. So you see, those settlers must get out of the forest so that we can be able to replant the forest and protect it. Over this, there is no compromise. We agreed, we look for land, to put people who deserve to be settled there, or money, to Kwena, Jenga Uko, Major Misitu Pekiyaki. So ladies and gentlemen, I am talked with longer than I expected. We are not leasing land to people from Qatar. We have enough work with our land, ourselves in our country. So we will use our land ourselves. We are also moving away from rain-fed agriculture to irrigated agriculture. Already we are reviving some of the collapsed irrigation schemes, but we are also constructing new ones. Right now we are gaining about 500,000 hectares, but we want to increase it to 3 million hectares over the next 5 years. This is the plan that we have, so that we become self-sufficient in food production. We are also empowering our small-scale farmers by giving them farm implements, by giving them quality seeds and access to fertilizers to increase the yields in their farms in the rural areas. So it is a very comprehensive plan that we have to transform Kenya so that Kenya join the league where it rightly belongs, the league of developed countries, and move away from a backward, third world economy league.
There are some questions which you asked. Dual citizenship.
Yeah.
I want you to know
yes.
that issue was never contentious at all in the Constitution. It is in the new Constitution, which we are going to begin to discuss next month. And I'm sure that within the next 6 months, we are going to be through with the Constitution. And dual citizenship. Okay? And with that, there's no reason why you should not be able to vote when you are here in Sweden. I'm sure that in the next elections, you are going to be able to vote from here. The other gentleman asked about Migingo. You know, we already agreed with Uganda on demarcation of the border between Kenya and Uganda.
It's okay.
And the teams which were working, the matter was disrupted briefly, but I think they're going back to work. So it's a matter that we are going to resolve very, very shortly. Thank you very much for listening.
Thank you.
Yes, sir. Please, can you just click on filming?
Right.
Vamos a ir a